Hello everyone, and welcome back to our YouTube Tech channel. Today, we have an important topic to discuss that has been making headlines recently. The news of high radiation levels in iPhone 12 devices has caused quite a stir in the tech industry. The recent suspension of iPhone 12 sales in France due to high radiation levels has raised significant concerns among consumers and government officials alike. This move demonstrates the government's commitment to ensuring the safety and well-being of their citizens. It also highlights the importance of adhering to safety recommendations provided by manufacturers and regulatory bodies. The news regarding the high radiation levels in iPhone 12 devices sheds light on the level of organization and awareness within France's digital economy sector. This incident emphasizes the government's dedication to safeguarding its citizens, even if it means potentially impacting multi-billion dollar industries. It is a testament to the prioritization of public welfare over financial considerations. There is a possibility of a recall being initiated if Apple fails to address the radiation concerns within the stipulated timeframe. The government official responsible for overseeing this issue has made it clear that the rule applies to all, including digital giants. However, it is worth noting that a software update could potentially resolve the radiation problems associated with the iPhone 12. While the French government has taken a proactive stance, it remains uncertain whether other European nations will follow suit. The decision made by France could have a snowball effect, influencing other countries to take similar actions if they find evidence of high radiation levels in iPhone 12 devices. The implications for Apple and the smartphone industry as a whole could be significant. For dedicated iPhone users who are concerned about radiation exposure, there are steps that can be taken to minimize risk. One such measure is reducing the phone's proximity to the head by using hands-free devices like Bluetooth headsets or loudspeakers. These precautions can help mitigate potential health risks associated with prolonged exposure to radio frequency radiation. The French government's decision to suspend sales and potentially initiate a recall demonstrates their commitment to protecting citizens. It remains to be seen how this issue will unfold on an international scale, but it serves as a reminder of the importance of prioritizing consumer safety in the tech industry. Stay informed, stay safe, and thank you for watching our YouTube Tech channel.